Hi, good morning everyone. So today I have something in my heart that I want to pray for. Anyone that is interested, they can listen to the prayer, they can believe in the prayer. I want to pray for against premature death. Okay, you know, so many times you wake up and then you just heard that somebody died of an accident, somebody was killed, or something happened. You know, and it was not their time. Premature death means you die, but it was not your time to die. You still had things to do. It is not God death, okay? We still have this. So we are going to pray. If you believe in that, lift up your hand or just believe in it, and God will cancel every spirit of death from your life. Jesus, Father, I plead your blessing. I plead your protection upon these people, whoever is listening to this prayer right here, oh God. I release your angels. I release your fire to protect them, your fire to be around them, your wall of fire, your protection, oh God. I release your angels, oh God, to take care of your children in the name of Jesus. I pray against any witchcraft. I pray against every premature death. I pray against every spirit of death that is coming against your people that will not let them finish their mission and that will take their life before the appointed time in the name of Jesus. I cancel every premature death from each and every one life in the name of Jesus. Oh God, I pray for your protection. I pray that you send your angels, oh God, to go in front of them and make every crooked places straight in the name of Jesus. I pray, oh Lord, that you are going to protect them day and night. Their family members, you are going to protect them from their head until the sole of their feet, wherever they go, when they go out, when they come in, O Lord, you are going to send your angels to protect them. We pray against every spirit of premature death. We pray against every spirit of witchcraft. We pray against every death spirit from their life in the name of Jesus. So I just want to tell you, if you have believed in this prayer, it will succeed in the name of Jesus. You will be blessed. And right now, all the deaf spirit has been canceled in the name of Jesus.